South Korea.
In pictures, Winter Olympics closing ceremony in Pyeongchang, Politik Deutschland. After more than 2 weeks of competitions, the 2018 Winter Olympics ended on Sunday with a vibrant closing ceremony.
Following more than 2 weeks of fast and fierce competition, the 2018 Winter Olympics in Pyeongchang came to an end on Sunday with a vibrant closing ceremony.
The event at the Pyeongchang Olympic Stadium celebrated athletes' achievements with dance, music, fireworks and costumes.
In addition to the athletes, high-profile attendees included South Korea President Moon Jae-in, U.S. President Donald Trump's daughter Ivanka, and North Korean delegation leader Kim Jong-chol.
Hover over the images below and click the arrows to look back at some of the best photos from the final event of the 2018 Games.